No?
Are you sure?
Yeah? Why?
Were you vaping?
No.
It's very bad for you. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Don't tell Mr.
Bradley. I'm telling Mr. Bradley.
No, James, stop. Please, no.
Mr. Bradley, Kane was vaping in the locker room.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Did you see him?
Yes.
Okay, are you sure you're 100% sure?
I'm 100% sure.
Okay, and you'll write a statement for that?
I will write a statement.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Nothing. What's in your pocket? Nothing.
Hand it over.
There you go.
All right, you know these things are illegal for minors, right?
They are?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know.
Under the age of 18, you can't have vape or e-cigarettes.
Oh.
So, not only are they bad for you, they're also illegal to possess. So the school's probably going to discipline you now. Mr. Flood, when he gets in here, I'm sure you're going to get suspended.
Really? How long?
Probably 3 or 5 days.
Oh, no. Mom's going to be mad.
Yeah.